A male patient treated in a French hospital on December 27th had contracted COVID-19. Researchers going back through old samples have discovered. It means that the coronavirus was in France a month before the French government confirmed its first cases. France, which on Monday became the fifth country to exceed 25,000 deaths from the virus, confirmed its first three COVID-19 cases on January 24th.